It's obvious you had feelings for her. Surely that would affect your decision.
Oh, it did. I live by the Jedi Code.
Of course. As Master Yoda says, a Jedi must not form attachments.
Yes, but he usually leaves out the undercurrent of remorse.